Well, happy Friday, everyone. It is Friday, according to my friend who posted it on Facebook, because I honestly am never sure what day it is right now. I have to constantly look at a calendar to check the dates. So today we're doing cardio kickboxing again. I just have so many of these classes planned, that's why I do so many of them. And I hope you're enjoying them and doing them. So if you have bag and gloves, great. Grab them. If you do not and you have light weights, grab them. I have 2 pounds. If you don't have any weights, that's perfectly fine as well. Today's class is, before I get started, music. I don't own rights to any of the music. So today we call the 3 minute rounds. So there is a technical break, meaning I'm doing the 5 second transition in between all the moves, but I'd rather you not take the break at all. Because what we do is we go 3 minutes straight on boxing, then 3 minutes straight on cardio, back to boxing, back to maybe abs, boxing, cardio, boxing. So we just keep going back and forth. So there'll be 4 moves for each thing. So for instance, we're starting off with 4 boxing moves and then we go into 4 cardios. We'll go back to boxing and we'll be on the ground doing some leg lifts. Back to boxing, do some abs. Back to boxing, do some glutes. So that's the way today's is set up. There are a total of 7 boxing rounds, 7 other rounds, so it's like 14 rounds altogether. I will give little breaks in between, but when you hear the bell or the buzzer for the end of it, it's really just 5 seconds and you're just changing to the next exercise. It's not a break. I want you to just keep going. That's why you're doing it today. All right, so let's get started. All right, stretch out. And arms. Get them warmed up for all the moves you have coming today. And twist it out. Stretch it over. And since it is Friday, I did have a weigh-in this morning. And I did really surprisingly well. I thought for sure with all of the crap that I ate, the huge thing of pasta with bacon was going to be my demise this week on the weigh-in. But I pretty much remained steady. I guess the working out is definitely helping. I made better choices yesterday, I have to say. Every day's a struggle. I try not to keep too much crappy food in my house, but I'm a sucker for salty foods and dairy. Honestly, they're my 2 weaknesses. Down the middle. I think I was actually at my lowest weight, which is doesn't really make a lot of sense, but you know, it's that waking up and getting on the scale naked before you do anything except pee, maybe. Oh. More whiskers. I'm always finding cat whiskers. It's crazy. All right, roll it up. Let's kick those legs up. One more. More. All right, shake it out. Fast forward this. We'll get to something a little. Jog it out. And kick it forward. Get those ankles warmed up. It's always a tough one for me. The ankles seem to, out to the side, seem to be pretty weak. When I first start working out, I'm not warmed up yet. All right, Jax. Ten more. side. Squat it out. Five more. Three, two, one more. Back to those butt kicks. Get them heels up this time. You should be trying to touch your butt with your heels. Keep it up. And kick it out front. Take it out to the side. We're going to do jacks next, but we're going to punch out in 3, 2, 1, go. Ten. Five. Three. Two. One. Double side knee. Sorry, bad transition. One more each side. All right, back to the jog. Front kicks. Side kicks. Straight arms. Manicure. You can't see my toes. All right, up and down. These are diamond jacks. Okay, then we go into frog squats and into hacky sacks. So what I'm going to do is we're doing those 8 moves nonstop. So we're doing the boxing moves, dropping your weights or gloves or whatever, and moving right into the cardio. After that, you get a small break, and then we'll go into the next section. So it is nonstop, so get ready. Take a big deep breath. We're starting with a back fist and a jab. So get those hands up. And you're back fisting and a jab. Cross punch. Remember to get that hip in there, pivoting the back foot. It is a full 45 seconds of work here. Your little 5 second in between that you'll hear You're not, it's not a break. You're just switching sides. And you're going to go. You're not waiting for that buzzer to go. Switch sides. Back fist, go. Don't worry about those beeps. If you need to stop at any point and make sure that your feet are in the proper position and you need to reset, please do. You're keeping your abs super tight. You're thinking about putting all that power in your hip as you're throwing that cross punch. Switch sides. We are high, low, high, cross punch. Make sure you're doing that squat. Get as low as you can go here. It's like you're hitting somebody in the kneecaps. Keep it up. Switch sides, right into it. Remember, after this, you drop your weights. If you have them, you take your gloves off. You can leave your gloves on, actually. And you're going into four straight cardio moves. Right into a cross step and go. Remember to breathe. Keep it up. Going into frog squats next. We're down here. Pop. I'll try to do three. And back. They don't have to be fast. They kill your legs. Take that break if you need. Oh, yeah. Good news is, we're only doing this once. Oh, 10 more seconds. We got it. We're going to hacky sacks after this. Oh. Oh, God. Hacky sacks. You can start off slow like I am because everything hurts. And then you'll pick it up. Or if you're a rock star, like I am not apparently today, you're going to keep going. Here we go. There. I just needed a good 15 seconds or so there to catch my breath. Whew. This is it though. This is your last one in this round. So, just do what you can. I told you it was nonstop and go, go, go. So, I didn't lie. All right. Oh, all right, you're done with that. Can I drink? We have a whole new set coming right up. Sorry, I was just checking on the latest video that's uploading. It's not uploading. What's going on? Sorry, guys. Music. I suck. Okay. We're doing a jab, hook, hook. Other side, jab, hook, hook, cross. Then, get your mat ready. We will be laying down on the mat on our side, and we're doing some leg pulses and some lifts. Set of two on each side, and we're good. So get those weights or gloves, and let's get back to it. Jab, double hook. Jab, same arms. Remember, the hand that is not working right now is guarding your face. Should always be up here protecting you from any incoming threats, which could very well be, could be the other arm. You're pivoting that hip forward every time. That's where your power is. One more. Switch sides, right into it. Good news is the next section isn't cardio. We're just dropping to the ground and burning out our legs a little bit, but at least we get to lie down doing it. Going back to this very same move, except we're adding a cross punch at the end. One more. Switch sides. Same thing. Double hook. Cross punch. Jab in. Hook. Hook. Now you see where my hands are? I'm always keeping them protecting my face. And not hitting myself in the face. I know sometimes it's a lot to think about. The more you do it, the more natural it becomes. I swear. I'm still told to get my hands up a lot, guys. Trust me. And I've been doing this for like 10 or 11 years. All right, switch sides. Jab, hook, hook, cross. See, always forgetting. We're almost there. I think. Yeah, 20 more seconds. We got it. We're dropping right to the ground, laying on your left side first. Oops, threw an extra jab in there. Right down. We are just lifting and lowering. This is your break. If it's more comfortable to be down here, that's fine as well. Your concentration here is on your saddlebags. My phone's up there, so I don't see the time. We'll just listen for those beeps. Better than cardio, huh? Hold it up, pulse. Just keep it up. You got it. We're old school Jane Fonda here. It's amazing the things you see that are still dirty after you cleaned when you're laying on the floor. Ugh, it should be burning. All right. Switching over to the other side, same thing. Lift and lower. Here comes the kitty cat. Hi, kitty cat. Yeah? No, I'm not playing. Hi. What's up? What's up? I know, I'm not laying down here for long. You just want to lay down here while I do? Okay. I'm like a cat butt in your face. We have 45 more seconds. And pulse. Pulse. What are you doing? Hi, why don't you lay down? There you go. Good girl. I'm going to, my white shirt's going to be full of black cat hair. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi. You so happy that I'm laying on the floor? Yeah? Yeah, yeah. You're fighting. You're fighting. Hi. You're screwing with my pulsing. You're screwing with my pulsing. Mommy's got to get up. I got to get up soon. There we go. All right. You go back to being a cat. Oh. All right, guys. Yep. Cover the cat hair. All right. Next set. Move this out of the way. We're going to a jab and an elbow each side. Here. Jab, cross, hook, hook. Yeah, jab, cross, hook. And then we go to mountain climbers. You can do them standing if you wish. I'll be on the floor for those. Right into a side plank while we dip our hips, side plank the other side, and then Mount Everest. If you are not going to be on the ground, you can do the standing mountain climbers. If you're skipping the Mount Everest, you're going to do side to side here, standing up. I think that's it. Oh. Quick drink. Jab elbow. Tap hair everywhere.
Starting session.
All right. Arms up. Or hands up. Jab elbow. Okay. not hitting it with your actual elbow, you're hitting it with this part of your arm. Your forearm, but this specific area. Concentrate on your abs when you're doing this move. You'll see, you'll realize how much you're using them. Oh, God, now I have cat hair in my face. Oh, I'll probably have a sneezing fit any minute. And go. I can totally feel this in my entire core. Every time you throw that elbow, pivot that hip, you're twisting your entire core here. Remember to breathe. I like the burning out one arm thing here. So you do have a little bit of cardio coming up after this. So it's cardio for the first move and cardio for the last. And then in between, some abs. Even though every move is abs. So I'm going to give a shout out today to Sarah. Sarah and I have never met, but she sells this incredible workout gear. I still don't know how to pronounce it. It's Z-Y-I-A. Zia, Zaya, not really sure. I go down, we're doing mountain climbers. And Sarah is now on my fitness page. So I'm actually wearing one of her shirts. I don't think I bought this one from her though. Got it a couple years ago. So this is one of the shirts she wears. I mean, she sells. I have another shirt and I think one pair of pants right now. Great quality, amazing quality. Compression pants, gotta love them, they suck everything in. Alright, side plank with a dip. You can be on your hands or your elbow. Hand can be here. You can be on a knee. I'm sliding. I feel like I need the mat for my feet. Now I'm not cheating. I'm just trying to not slide all over the place. And this helps. Although I feel like I should be on my elbow. I need the whole mat. I swear, guys, I'm not trying to bail out on you. I just wasn't as prepared as I see. So much better as I want it to be. Other side. We're going into Mount Everest after this. Which is the worst, I know. Oh, if anyone was wondering if that cat was Carrie. I have two. That was the girl. I don't think anybody really cares, but she's the one that wants the most attention. Oh my God, this hurts. Oh. Now that works. Get this out of the way. Right into it. Go. Right here. It's only one time. Remember, you can stand up and give me these. So you're still getting your oblique work in. Try to make sure when you come back down that your butts are down. It's okay that your butt's gonna fly up in the air, switch legs, but you make sure you're back down in the right position. Oh, we suck. All right, that round's done.
Stop the session.
Next, jab, cross, hook, each side. Jab, cross, hook, hook. That's what I skipped to last time, accidentally. Then we'll be down on the mat for fire hydrants. So no cardio. All right, we are on our fourth round. There are seven of them. So grab those weights or your gloves. Jab, cross, hook. Hands up. Jab, cross, hook. Jab, cross, hook. Remember, your last move is the one that has the power. So it's like you're setting up your opponent, getting him a little dizzy, or her, and you're coming in with that last punch is where all your power is. Sides, right into it. Remember to breathe. I think I'm still 2 days behind on my YouTube videos. They're coming, guys. I swear. I had to do it again where it was processing overnight. So I have the 15th up, at least one of the 15th. There's two classes that day. We're adding the other hook. I think I'm only doing one class today, though. Do have to kick up a few food items, so I'll be running out shortly after this. So shower, get clean. So this will be my only workout today. Not supposed to be waiting. I don't know what it's waiting for there. Now see, I keep dropping my arm. You're supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 4. I keep dropping it. I go 1, 2, 3, 4. So Try to keep that in your head as you're doing this. The hand should always be up here. I told you that I forget all the time too, without thinking about it. We did both sides, right? Okay. We are doing fire hydrants. Get down. So your first one is just an ISO. You're just holding it up. No movement at all. You should be at a 90 degree angle here. I know it's boring. Work through it. Shouldn't hurt too bad yet. Yet.
I suggest you do hold your weights during your back kicks.
because you're still protecting your face. Get used to it. And I just want that little added resistance in there for you. So I'll come to the side. And you're just kicking back. Fire hydrants. All about the booty in this one. Proper breathing is what is giving your muscles the oxygen they need and the strength to carry on throughout class. So remember to think about your breath every once in a while. If you are a yogi, you know how important breath is. It totally transcends into boxing as well. All right, hands up, right leg back, jab, jab. You're keeping your hand protecting your face. You're sucking your belly in. Your body's coming a little into this one. Ooh. It's amazing the arm workout you get without actually doing bicep curls and tricep dips. Other leg, right into it. Is this the band that the guy just died? Was it him? Bowling Pursuit? No. No. I don't think it was. I forget who it was. It's like, who sang Stacy's Mom? Totally blanking. Yeah, he died. In his like 50s from the virus. Side jacks. I just didn't feel like doing another one. I know. I'm not sure if it's your last cardio round or not. I have to flip the page to see. High knees. Get them up. Yeah, it's a tough round. Very high intensity. You know, you can always lower it if you need a break. You need to catch your breath. We do those hit the floors after this. It up, reach for the floor. Actually touching the floor is not that important. If you can, great, without compromising your any injuries, you know. We don't want you to twist anything. You can step it out and take the jump out of it. Whew, another round over. Get a drink. Two more. Not much cardio left. All right. Jab, jab, cross. Jab, cross, elbow. Two moves. Then we're going super low here. Lunge, lift. Lunge, lift. We're crunching the abs in each side. Then we're doing forward lunge and a twist. If you wanted to grab your weights for that, that's fine. Not necessary, but not discouraged either. All right. Jab, jab, cross, elbow. Did I say that? Because that's what we're doing. I feel like it's not what I said. This song takes me back to my 20s and following cover bands all over Jersey and Pennsylvania. Strange as Angels used to cover this one, and they were my first favorite cover band back in the day. One more, switch sides. Remember, using that hip. We go to jab, cross, elbow after this. Right leg back, jab, cross, elbow. I think I demonstrated that one the first time too. Jab, cross, elbow. That's the cross and the elbow are the same arm. Thank you. almost there. Give me one more. Now switch sides. Jab, cross, elbow. There's the boy. His name is Cujo. Cujo and Carrie. My black Halloween cats, named after Stephen King products. I've never seen Cujo, the movie. Have seen Carrie. The original, though. None of that remake crap. Down. Reverse lunge with the knee lift. We are working on your balance here. If you're having balance problems, I want you to just do the reverse lunge without the lift, or you can tap it up. Yes, it's 3 straight minutes of lunges, but there's no cardio. Gotta throw a positive in with a negative. I can't talk much during this, I lose my balance. Right leg forward. Again, if you wanted to grab weights, you can. Forward, twist. Same leg. Same leg, same side. Same twist side. One more. Switch legs. Remember that you are pushing off of your heel every time. Almost 20 more seconds here. Then we're going to our last round, which will be boxing followed by abs. Give me one more, come on. Good job. All right, we are going to jab, cross, hook, uppercut. And then we go just one hand. We punch with one hand, then we punch with the other. So it's a minute and a half straight of boxing or squatting. Then we're doing plank jacks on the ground. If you don't want to be on the ground, stand up and do jumping jacks. Then we will all be down on the mat doing Superman. So we'll be on our belly, lifting our chest and feet off the ground. Flip it over to a bicycle, and then a crunch. And that's the end. So it's pretty awesome. We'll be done soon. Jab, cross, hook, upper. Hands up. It's coming. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut. This is one that I always find it difficult to protect my face. So, see? Jab, cross, hook, upper. It's okay if you go slow here. If you want to really work on your form and make sure that you are doing everything correctly, don't go fast. It's fine. Plus, it's the last round. You should be spent at this point. I am. Other leg. Jab, cross, hook. I screw up all the time too. It's okay, we're all human here. One more. Alright, we're doing a front, we're doing a squat. Alright, let's do it this way. Squat, punch. Squat, punch. Just your right arm. Basically, you're ducking that punch and coming up and throwing your own. Give me one more. Keep going, just switch arms. Today, guys. It's never a bad thing. Think of me every time you sit down. Okay, drop them. We're going to plank jacks. Get those mats out ready. Go. Don't wait for me. You can stand up and do jumping jacks as well. You can be down here and tapping them out. Just make sure your hands and wrists are under your shoulders. Your butt is down. You're looking straight down between your hands. For a couple inches ahead in front of you. You can tap it out. It's so hard to do these on this floor because I'm sliding so much. All right, bring it down to your bellies. You're lifting. Your hands can be where mine are, behind your head, or right behind your ears. They can be out, straight. They can't be down here. So you're concentrating on your lower back here.
giving it a nice stretch. We turn it over for bicycles after this. Turn it over, right in the bicycles. Sweaty one. Our last move is a crunch. It's coming, I promise. Crunch. Legs can be up or down. Some people prefer to have their legs up for their crunches. This is it. This is your last 45 seconds. Then we get the stretch after this. Here. Exhale. Oh, yes, stretch it out. Oh. Stay down here. Give a full stretch head to toe. I'd love to get up and change the music to something slower, but I'm not. So take your feet over to the right side of your body. Okay. Take your hand. Grab one wrist. Grab that left wrist with your right hand. So you should be in like the shape of a banana. And you're stretching out the whole left side of your body here. All right. Take it back over to the left side. Same thing. All right, back to the middle. Take that right leg and squeeze it into your chest. Stretching out your glutes, your thighs, and your hamstrings here. All right. Leg up straight. You can grab onto the back of your thigh or the back of your calf. Do not grab the back of your knee. You protect the joints. All right, keep that leg there. I want you to point and flex your foot. Circle. Circle the other way. Bring that down and twist it over to the opposite side of your body. Both shoulders should be on the floor. All right. Other leg. Stretch that other leg in. Squeeze it into your body. Straight up. Stretch it back as far as you can. If you can reach your toe and you can stretch your leg back to like over your head, yay for you. I can't even touch my toe from this position. All right, point and flex. Hi, bud. Yeah, you don't really care. Circle the other way. See the difference? He's aloof. Over the other side. Oh, stretch it. much as I'd love to lay here all day, let's roll it up.
Switch it over to a cat and cat cows. Breathe in
and out.
In
and out.
Let's take a leg forward. I need scissors. I have a big string been hanging here all class. Sit it back, flex your foot, and reach for that toe. You should feel that from your calf all the way up to your glute. Bring it around, other leg forward. And sit it back, flex that foot, reach for your toe. Jump it up. I'm gonna jump forward a little here. Just stay straight forward. You can do a little sway. Hands back down. Let's walk those feet in. Roll it up. Roll those shoulders back. And forward. Stretch your shoulder over. And the other side. Tricep. Other side. Enjoy this stretch today. Take those hands forward. Oh, we're back to the beginning of the playlist. Wow. Up. All right, two breaths. Breathe it all out. And in. Out. In. And out. We are done. Kick ass, and thank you all for tuning in again today, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a great Friday night, and have a shot for me. See you guys later.